Welcome to San Diego for the 2016 Home Run Derby at Petco Park. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 1 minute to hit as many home runs as possible. 30, 60, or 90 seconds of bonus time can be accrued in any round depending on the distance of the contestants' home runs. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. If there is a tie at the end of any round, the two contestants will enter a 90-second swing-off. If there is still a tie, let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. The round has officially started. Here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. Number two. Another home run. That's three in a row now. Four in a row now. Thirty seconds left. Never any question about that one. His third in a row. Oh, that's a monster home run. Make it 10 home runs now. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. That is five in a row. There it is, his 14th home run. That's his 15th home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. Another home run. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Time's up. So that will do it. He ends the round with 21 home runs. And he'll have to wait and see if that's enough. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Cincinnati Reds, Adam Duvall. Gone! That's his first home run. Seconds left. That clears the wall. That's number three. His third consecutive home run. Four in a row now. That is five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Another home run. Make it nine home runs. Make it 10 home runs now. Never any question about that one. Home run. That ends the round. He finishes with 13 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated.